Is that low line? Whoop. Go, Jonathan. Oh, Jonathan, don't hold on. Don't hold on to it, Jonathan, because it'll pull the other way around. You need to get around, turn around if you want to get back on it. Right. So I see you're doing it sidestep. Bit at a time. Oh, don't get angry. Just, there we go, see? Say hello. Hello. Right, no, turn your skis around. There we go, now grab it. Cool. Oh, no, I'll be okay, I'll go backwards. Come on. Go, Jonathan. Ooh. What's that? You alright, Jonathan? Don't worry, you're doing fine. Balance. Very good.
There we go. This is Jennifer's fourth time. Jennifer's fourth time down the beginner track at Cheeseman. A lot more successful than her efforts at Mount Hutt. She's turning into a real beginner now. It's not that bad, it's just a little more powdery and less slushy. Trying to slide more for foot rather than stepping and walking, but sliding out. But Mount Cheeseman with Nephi Hatcher Junior. Woo! Takes it in his stride. These guys. Checking himself out.
Thumbs up, wave. Climb in off that top rope.
Wait a minute. Got turn.
What, my turn?
Daddy's turn. Oh, poor Daddy's dodgy knee. Oh, the fally head yesterday. Must be getting old. Yeah. Is that it?
Oh, do you want me to roll or something? Mummy's turn. Oh, come on, I need to finish off that Back to the Future trilogy. He thought you'd have so much fun
on a climbing frame.
Right, go on and go for it. Go, what's he doing? No? Oh my goodness. Yeah, you look great, Mum. Honestly, you're doing a fabulous job. You're looking like a pro. Come on. Mummy's bum crack's a little bit deeper than yours. Oh my goodness. After saying, oh, is that all you got? Yeah. What was that? Oh, was it? Wow, here we go.